This is simple carne asada in a pan. So you would get any kind of steak that you want, preferably thin. Thin is best. So you would season it with carne asada seasoning, which they sell, and you can just get that. And then you would just cook it in the pan, and with how done as you want it. Or you can also ask for the meat prepared depending on where you get it. And then squeeze some lemon on top and serve it. Serve it with salsa, with anything you want, with beans. And that's just how you make a thin style, good, juicy, pan-fried Mexican style steak. And this is the carne asada seasoning I use. And then again, with thin style steak, it's gonna be the best. And just cook it in the pan. You don't even need hardly any grease because it has its natural oil. Season it, and then squeeze some lemon on top, and then serve it with whatever you want. Here I have some chilaquiles on the side, but you guys could just serve it with whatever you want. And it's delicious, and it's loaded with protein, and it's super easy. And just serve it however you want.